The Prophecy of Mayence, 1854 AD. But the time of mercy approaches. A prince of the nation is in your midst. It is the man of salvation. The wise. The invincible. He shall count his enterprises by his victories. Shall drive the enemy out of France. We shall march from victory to victory until the day of divine justice. you shall command 7 kinds of soldiers. Never shall such an army be seen. The message of our Lord to Marie Julie Jeheny. The great universal revolution, the beginning will come out first in France. It was she who from the first will march to the beast and also the resurrection. The first crisis in France. Some time ago, the Lord has marked 3 months, June, July and August, of fatal and terrible punishment. He cut short a lot. The beginning of the next deadly revolutionary crisis will last 4 weeks, August. But the extent will be immense. The number of so-called murderers of the people will be of an inconceivable immensity. In this terrible hour, foreigners, Mohammedans, whose desire is filled with a violence that is uncontrollable, will be masters in France. Yves Dupont, author of the book Catholic Prophecy and the Coming Chastisements, said, "However, Europe, and Italy in particular, will suffer greatly through wars. The Mohammedans will take advantage of the complete anarchy, civil war in Europe, and invade the land. A great many prophecies say so, but they will eventually be thrown back into the sea by the great king, the great monarch. He will come, the savior, soon."